Hi. So I'm Rhonda Kayrich, and I'm doing an introduction to the take three, the TV. Okay. Hi. Hi, I'm Jane Bannister, and this is an introduction to the broadcast media, radio, and TV classes. And I just want to, you know, welcome you to the school year. This is the 2020-2021 school year, which has a lot of unknowns, and we're going virtual. So I just want to give you a little bit of information about me and my class. This will be my 24th year of teaching, and I live in the St. Ann area with my two children, Brian and Maggie. Brian is a junior this year, and Maggie is going to be an eighth grader. So I have children who are also going through the same situation as you. I think that helps to make me a passionate teacher who understands what we're all going through. My classes will be created through a Google Classroom. From the Google Classroom, you'll be able to access our Google website. And on this website, each class is broken down from the first unit all the way to the end final exam. This way you can move at your own pace. You should be able to see everything that's due each week or within 2 weeks. And that way you're really familiar and have an understanding of our process and how we'll be delivering all the classwork. I will be on during the class period hours. Obviously, Monday will be for me, I believe, as an idea of I'm setting up what we're doing for the week. I'm Honey, I'm trying to do an introduction video.
You can edit.
Well, I'm going to put you in now that you keep doing that.
Why
not? Yes, I am. So, this class year, my goal is to create a class that you can be self learning as much as possible. For those who need flexibility and have time constraints, I'm really looking to gear it to a week to week where we have start on Monday and we kind of set up what it is that we need to get done within the week. We keep it focused, and then you are able to use the Google website in order to know what it is you need to achieve within a week. Some assignments towards the end of the semester probably will be a little longer, 2 weeks or possibly three. But for the most part, we're going to be able to really focus in on skill-based projects, which is what recording media is all about. It's just new and it's different. And I think change is hard for a lot of us. And we're seeing that through our whole country. So we'll be okay. This is going to be okay for us. We'll make it through. I appreciate you and I appreciate your time. Let me know. Give me some feedback if you have any questions. Thank you.